Our inbox is where work happens. Yet, work is a team effort, and most email clients are built for solo use. Missive changes that. In this video, we'll explore how Missive unlocks collaboration around email, keeps you on top of who's doing what, and streamlines your work. Let it transform your inbox from a liability into a strength. Okay, let's get into it. Here you can see Missive. It's divided into three main sections. The sidebar containing your mailboxes, task view, pin items, and more. The middle section showing a list of conversations. And the third column revealing the content of each conversation. With a chat bar here at the bottom for internal messages. This is one of the first things that make Missive a bit different from other email clients, but more on this feature a bit later during this video. You might have noticed I said conversations. Let me explain what this means in Missive. Conversations are where collaboration takes place in Missive. It's the cornerstone of the app. Conversations are versatile places that allow users to collaborate around different sources like email, SMS, live chat, and more. You can even mix them into a single conversation. Conversations can be shared or private. Let's take a look at a few examples of conversations. This one is an email with internal comments from coworkers. This is a scoped chat about a social media campaign. This is an email with tasks assigned to coworkers. This is an SMS exchange with a customer. And this is a private email from a client. Each conversation in Missive has an audit trail. Every event, whether it's a message, a comment, or a task assignment, is recorded, so you can see everything that happens and who did what. Now let's talk about team spaces. Every team has a dedicated, customizable space in the sidebar. In it, you can see a team inbox for shared communication, a team chat for internal discussions, and a team task view. The beauty of this system is how it brings together email management and task tracking in one seamless space. Now let's move on to team inboxes. Most of you will use Missive to collaborate around a shared email account. And for this, you need to create a team inbox. These are places where messages arrive, where team members can see what's in the queue. Think of it as a triage area. So if a message is in a team inbox, then it means that it has to be dealt with and that it has not been assigned to anyone. Let's navigate to the support team inbox inside the support team space. Here, everyone belonging to the team will see the same messages at the same time. Let's click on this email. Here at the top, you can see avatars of the people who have access to this conversation, which are usually the same people who are a part of a team. And how an avatar is styled can tell you, amongst other things, which team members have read a message or not. That's what the blue dot represents over here. In Missive, each member has their own read status. This means that each person can at all times see which messages they have read or not. In normal email clients, when you're sharing logins, if someone reads an email, it is going to be marked as read for everyone who has access to that login. That's not great. Okay, so let's go back to this example. Let's suppose that this is my first day working as a support agent in the support team. I'm about to reply to my first email ever using Missive from this customer named Carl. He's asking about pricing. He's asking if we are able to extend the same offer as in 2023. Okay, I'm going to click on reply. So when you reply, there are a few things that happen in Missive. First, the conversation is going to be moved out of the team inbox or triage area. This is because this email has been assigned to you. Therefore, it is going to be moved to your inbox right here. It is also going to show in as a task that has been assigned to me in the task view. Here, I will see it in the in progress section because I have already started a draft. Nice, I'm halfway done. Now, if treating assigned conversations as tasks is not your thing, it will also be available in the assigned to others mailbox. You can go there by clicking here and going to assign to others. So in Missive, you can always choose the best workflow that works for you and your team. Okay, before we move on, let's address the elephant in the room. So if a conversation is no longer in the team inbox or triage area, where is it? How do other people see it? Well, it's easy. Other people can see that conversation in their task view. They can simply apply a filter to see what's assigned to other people in a specific team or elsewhere in the company. In Missive, every assigned conversation can be viewed in the task view. It can contain tasks. It can include due dates for better time management. It can be assigned to individuals or entire teams. So instead of jumping between conversations, you now have a central command center for all of your tasks. Okay, let's go back to Carl's email right here. We can see that this customer is asking about getting the same pricing as in previous years. As I mentioned, it's my first day on the job, so I don't know if I can say yes or no to this. So in Missive, instead of forwarding this email to my manager or taking a screenshot and share it in another tool to just create more silos, in Missive, you don't need to do any of that because you can simply tag a manager here using the chat bar and then just ask for help. So here I can tag my manager, Raphael, and ask for help. My manager is going to get a notification in their Missive app so that they can promptly help with a problem. Let's assume that Raphael said that we cannot give the customer the same deal because of inflation. Okay, so now we know how we can respond to this email and we can begin composing the response. In Missive, every draft you create in a shared account is live, just like in a Google Doc. This means that other people who have access to the conversation, so the people that you see here, can see in real time what you're typing. This could, for example, help the manager change the tone of the email or add a thing or two to deliver a great response. For replying, you have three options. First, you can simply type the answer, just a manual reply. You can also use the canned responses or use AI to craft replies. So canned responses are pre-written pieces of content that help you save time when you're answering to commonly asked questions. So let's say that you get asked this question a lot, can you get the same offer as in previous years? So what I can do is click here on the insert response. This will open the canned response database. And here I could search for canned response with a specific keyword, let's say deal. Here I can find the specific canned response I was looking for and then click on insert response. This would fill out the email and then I can go ahead and send it to my customer. Now the third option of how you can reply to emails in Missive is to use the AI engine integration we have that is powered by OpenAI. And amongst other things, it lets you generate responses using canned responses as business logic. You can also reply positively or negatively. And if you need further customization, you can always create custom prompts. So let's instruct the AI to create a reply telling Carl that we cannot extend the same offer because of inflation. Okay, so if I click here on the prompt button and then instruct the AI to reply to message no due to inflation. Very quickly, the OpenAI integration is going to read my customer's email and it is going to draft a response. So let's see what it wrote. Hi, Carl. Thanks for reaching out. I'm glad to hear that you're interested in our services again. Unfortunately, due to inflation and rising costs, we cannot extend the same offer as in 2023. Great. I really like this response, so I'm going to keep it like that. Just going to add, have a great day. Okay, a lot of typos here. That can also be fixed very quickly with the OpenAI integration. Okay, so let's suppose that I'm done with this email. I'm ready to send it. So I can click here on the send and close button. This is going to remove the conversation from my inbox, but it is going to stay assigned to me so that if Carl has a new question, the message is going to go directly into my inbox and not the team inbox. This behavior can be changed in case you want all replies to go back to the team inbox. So marking a conversation as closed is a perfect way to signal teammates and managers that your work is done in that particular email. So we've discussed a little bit how you can collaborate in Missive, but what about monitoring work? How can both managers and employees stay on top of their workload? Well, the task view provides powerful oversight capabilities. From here, you can view all tasks across different teams. You can group tasks by due date to see upcoming deadlines. You can filter to see specific team members' assignments. You can monitor task progress states like to do, in progress, or done. Let me show you how this works. In the task view, I can group items by due date to quickly see what's due today, what's coming up next week, and what's scheduled for later. To do that, I would click here on status, grouping, and then select due date. I can also view my tasks in a calendar view to get an overview of all their tasks and their due dates. Also, for team-specific monitoring, users can access dedicated task views within each team space. You can find them here underneath the name of the team. So for example, these are the tasks of the support team. These are the tasks of the sales team, etc. This gives you a focused view of that team's workload and progress. So we've now seen how to collaborate around emails and how to stay on top of things. But what about streamlining work and automating stuff? To the rules. They work by you defining conditions that when met, they trigger actions. So what can you automate? Well, the possibilities are pretty much endless, but here are a few examples of what people do with them. First, they can notify and escalate emails that have been left unreplied. This will help you stay within SLA limits. You can auto-label emails to sort and categorize work. You can insert task templates or checklists to help onboard new employees. You can send auto-replies for out-of-office or weekend responders. You can automatically add notes to help employees deal with difficult customers. You can auto-assign incoming emails to a team inbox member who has the least amount of work, and much, much more. There's also more. Missive goes beyond email, chat, and tasks with an analytics dashboard for tracking team and individual performance. You can also create internal chat conversations to keep discussions, notes, and files in one place, and also powerful integrations to bring data from tools that you already use, like HubSpot or Shopify, directly into your inbox, so you can stay productive without switching apps. You can see all features by going to missiveapp.com/features. So there you have it. Missive is an inbox collaboration tool for teams that run on email. No more jumping between apps or losing track of important conversations. With shared inboxes, live collaboration, powerful task management, and smart automation, you'll wonder how you ever managed without it. If you're ready to transform how your team works together, give Missive a try today and experience what it's like when your inbox actually works the way you do. Thank you for watching.